2, 3, 4, we're taking, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1 more time, 5, 6, 7, we got it. Let's go ahead and rotate partners again.
Today we did the rumba. We started off with a basic step. Slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick. We went into continuous side rocks. Slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick. Slow, into open break. Slow, quick, quick. Into a back squat turn. Quick, quick. Slow. We added a turn into a back squat turn. Quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick. Slow. Quick, quick. We went back into a basic and did an inside turn. Slow. We flipped the hands. Slow. Brought it overhead. Quick, quick. Slow. Inside and back into a basic. We're at Capital Dance Center today doing the cha-cha. What we did today, we start off with a starter set. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, underarm turn. 2, 3. So we got two hand hold position. So we did a cha-cha-cha for 1, grapevine 2 and 3, cha-cha-cha. We could go straight into the walk around turn from here. 2, 3, 4, and 1, open break. Bring it into a cuddle. Remember, we're in syncopating. We're going 4-1 as leaders. Followers don't in syncopate, so we're on the same foot. We're going to do a cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha. Turn around, rock step. Bring her to the other side, rock step. Bring her back out. And remember, we're in syncopating there as we're taking her out. And we're ending it with an underarm turn back into
the... Hi, my name is Thomas. Today we learned the waltz.
We started off with 2 box steps. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. We did. We opened up to passing wrinkles. 1, 2, 3. 1. So we're looking from one corner to another. From here, we're going to send the follower out. Forward, replace, side. From here, we're going to go into the 2 underarm turn. Forward, side, together. Ending facing the TV. Or that wall. And then we're going to come back together in palm knot position. We're going to do a chasse. 1, 2, and 3. We're going to send her out. 1, 2, 3. The footwork is exactly the same as we did earlier. For the shadow, we're going to roll her in. And you can see how we're on the same foot now. We're both going to step forward, forward together. Forward, forward together. So I went under her arm, she goes under my arm, I go under her arm, and it's just forward, forward, together, forward, forward, together, forward, forward, together. At this point, we can exit, we can send her forward and roll out, and if we want to get back into dance position, we can do forward, side, together. So we have ready, and rock, step. Triple steps, triple step. And I turned by accident. So I do turn to the right. So we have ready and rock step, triple in place, triple in place.
It pulls in. You pull your arm in before you do that. You just wasn't doing it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
And your lead on that turn was a slight nudge, or how did you, what was the lead?
So we have a, at the beginning of class, we did a compression exercise. When I push, right. She pushes. When I pull, she pulls.
Yep.
When I push, my fingers go into her palms. When I pull, my fingers go into her fingertips.
Yeah.
During the top turn, we have that same type of compression. Rock step, we have compressed triple, and we kind of release that compression. We use that compression to turn the follower.
Gotcha.
Step.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead and let's get together and we'll try it all together once more, and then I'll let you guys go. So we have ready, starting with the basic, and rock step, triple step, triple step. Tuck, turn, triple step, triple cuddle. Rock step, triple step, triple step. Walk, 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 walk. Roller out, roller in. Bring her down, up, and rock step, triple step, triple step.
So is there a count on that part where you're pulling her in and
so I,
after the walk?
For class, I did it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But like I told the class, there's creative freedom. There's you could whatever your the music is like, you can make it more dramatic, holding for a full measure, and then really bring her back in. Or if you the music is fast and fun, you could go bring her out, bring her in. Same with the dip. If you want the dip to be more dramatic, you can dip, bring her in, hold it. Or you could just bring it down and back up. And as long as you come start your next rock step on a 1, 3, 5, 7, you'll be back on time.
So in the you call it the dip, is there a count on that? Are you holding that for so many beats?
Yeah, for the class, I just did 4 and 4. But like I said, it's all musicality, whatever the song is, whatever you feel during that time.
Okay, great. Thanks.
Do like a fake turn with a reverse. And then we're going to get into a two-hand hold, into a swivel. And turn, swivel, turn, back into crossover. Another fake turn. Underarm turn. At this time, we're going to keep sending her and go into what's called an syncopated crossover break. And then we're going to go back into the basic with a normal underarm turn. All right. Wait, wait, slow. Wait, wait, slow. Then we're going to have to do progressive rock. Exit over here, give a follower inside turn, and then go into IA, and then we're going to go into rumble walks from here. And then we'll see where, how much time we have left. Hello, my name is Thomas Gardner. Today we did cha-cha crossover break combinations. We have starting off with underarm turn. Of course, we have the regular crossover breaks. We have the crossover flicks. 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1. We have the crossover rocks, which is 2, 3, 4, 1. 2, and 3, 4, 1. 2, 3, 4, and 1. You want to make sure you do 2 of those so you get back on the correct timing. We also did syncopated crossover breaks. 2, 3, 4, and 1. 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 This is us at CDC, where we have a nightclub two-step lesson for the key dance. We started off this lesson with 2 basic steps. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Alternating underarm turns. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Hammerlock. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. We're going to walk until we have our left foot free on the slow. This is for the second time, actually. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Here, the leaders have a side cross side, leading the follower to a shimmy turn. side, draw, side. We have an open break with a tuck turn, and ending with a rondé. Quick, quick, slow, quick, slow, quick, slow. So we, that last part, we just did the rondé, slow, quick, quick, slow. On the slow, we change our weight to our left foot, side, draw, side. Thank you very much. We start off with the basic, quick, quick, slow, cross over bridge, quick, quick, walk around turn, quick, quick, you pop the follower, back slot turn, flip flop. We compress on the third one, send her out, send her back in, small dip, bring her up, and rock step. Put it back on. This one goes out to you and yours. Quick, quick, slow, and back to basic.